promised myself I would start playing more because I have all these instruments and all this like Mac recording gear at home, and I play at home all the time. And then I get scared, and I realize that fear isn't real. It's just sort of, you know, it's just this perception we have. It doesn't even really actually fit, but we give it meaning, which is kind of odd. Someone once told me to play something soft, you first have to play something loud. So that was a little bit more loud. I'm going to play a song I wrote when I was 23. But it kind of gets edited every year. It's a song that up until recently never had a name, which is okay. It's called Exceptional, and I thought I'd play this one because tonight, the performances that I saw were exceptional. Like flamenco, you know, the ukulele, and Luke, and Patricia, I'm just blown away. So this song is called Exceptional, and it's taken from a poem I really like called The Sea, and I think it's by Sir Walter Scott, and it was a poem I loved when I was in university. In my poetry class that I got a D. Devastating. I showed him.
These